Live meetings have been moved from the City Commission chambers to Lakeland Electric. We're in conference room 1A and 1B as we're working on a construction project. The project's been awarded to Hinkleman Construction. Construction will start on January 30th, and it will put us in ADA compliance.